This is Sonia from iovox. You're watching an iovox tutorial on how to connect, share calls, and notes with Zoho CRM. Beginning with how to connect with Zoho, follow these steps. Starting in the account view, third from the top is integrations. Tap integrations. Find the Zoho CRM integration and tap the button that says free trial. On the next screen, tap the button to start your 14-day free trial. You will see a notification connecting to Zoho. When the fields appear, tap to enter your Zoho credentials and then tap Sign In. On the next screen, tap to accept the connection between Zoho and iovox. Once you accept, you will see you are connected to Zoho. Now that you're connected, here are the steps to share calls and notes with Zoho CRM. From the call list view, choose a call that you would like to share. Tap the call and enter into the share view. In the share view, find the Zoho icon and tap. On screen, you will see sharing with Zoho, and that will change to shared with Zoho once the call has successfully shared into Zoho CRM. To share notes into Zoho, type into the field at the bottom of the screen and tap the plus symbol or hit enter on your keyboard. Your comment will appear on the screen and you can find it as well in Zoho. To delete any comment from both your iovox app and Zoho, simply swipe right and a trash can appears. Tap the trash can and your comment is deleted from both platforms. Thanks so much for watching and stay tuned for more tutorials coming your way soon.